Okay, I got the pipes out of the way. I'm going to try to get this neutral switch wire hooked up in here. It's really tight, so I got three different screwdrivers here to use. I got my short one, I got my shorter one, and I got my real short one. One of these three I'm going to use to get in there with, because it's pretty tight. I'm going to go right down to here. There ain't no room in there, so make room. And this is the one here that goes in there, so that's what we got to hook up. And after we do that, we're going to break line back down through there, too. Okay, so let's get this figured out. This one's in the way. Just got to figure out we're going to wire the stuff in there. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and take off of this blue tag. It looks like crap when you leave the stuff laying on there after you put a bike together. So just take that off. Get out of our way. Okay. I'm thinking we're going to be the shortest one here. Little brass screws here, a little star washers on there. That was the easy one to get to. Second one out. Okay, so now we got to figure out how we're going to make this lay in there pretty good. Takes, it looks like. It looks like this is going to be our bottom one. So that means the other one's a top one. Check to see what our clearances are in there, because it's going to be pretty tight getting in there. Real tight. Got a strong chance of losing a screw in the bottom. Going straight down, get lost down below. It might be easier to do the top one first, but I'm not sure. I think the bottom one's got to be the hardest one to get in. So what you got to do to get it in there? Did you get a pop? That's where it went in the hole. And you gotta try to start it with the tips of your fingers. Dang, it's wrong. Nope, let's try to lose it. Nope, didn't lose it. Tried to. Started like a quarter of a thread. There we go. Yeah, that was in the way. See, screwdrivers have dimples, so you hold your finger in there and just kind of rotate. Sit over there. Look at that. do the lower one now. I think the top one was easier to do the bottom one last. It's a toss up. I was trying to hold both wires in one spot. Now I gotta hold one wire now. It's actually being held in the correct angle now. First thing I do is put the screw in the terminal. Make sure you lay it in where the wire wants to sit, so you're not fighting the rotation of the wire. Not sure where the hole is down there. Not feeling it. Coil again. Poking me. Kind of started, but not really. Laying in there sideways right now, see. I'm going to try to put the screwdriver on there without losing it. And the screwdriver will center it. More likely it's going to pop out as soon as I touch it. I have access to get in there. It just fell out. Where did it go? The washer. Something on the bike first. I didn't. Screw's disappeared. That screw is sitting down there where you can't get to it. Yep. And it's brass. So, it's right down there. See it? So how do you get it out of there? You have no access to it. So the way you do it, you get your fingers. If you don't know what fingers are, we'll show you. You need a small set of fingers too, not a big set. These are fingers. So you got this little handle thing right here. You see, it makes it go like that. See how they go out? As you do this, see? There you go. That's how you get the hardware where you can't get to it. Otherwise, you blow it there and hope it comes out. We can find it again. That's the other option. Flipping the bike upside down is not a good option. So, this is going to take a while to get these screws in there, I can already tell. Alright, so. To it. Definitely can't see. Different angle. Can't get in there. There's four things that come out. I need three or two. Can we use this here to get the screw over a little bit further over and get to it? It's right up against the shoulder right now. I might be able just to flick it out of here too. Okay, that moved it over. Let's see if we come back and hit it with this again. grabs a hold of it, I want to hold on to it. Just popped it out though. Alright, ain't gonna work. This is the wrong shape. Can't get in there. Okay, so we're gonna take our pull wire. We're gonna bend a 90 on it. Actually, more than 90. Like this. That. I can grab a hold and just pull it out of where it's at. And I'll drop the tape. Maybe. There we go. Where'd it go? I heard it running everywhere. See ya. Trying to get away. And this time we're going to take our towel, lay it underneath the bike. So when it falls, it'll stop. Okay, one screw back. I'm going to try it again. It worked so good the first time. It takes advanced skill levels to do this. Or you get lucky. That time is straight. Now it's laying in there straight. Now I'm going to put the screwdriver against it. I didn't get to see, I just touched the wire up here and it popped it out before. So now I should be able to put the screwdriver on there and not have it go boom all over the place. I'm hoping. This time I need a longer screwdriver. Do a different one. I got a quarter turn on it without falling off, so that means it's going to go in the hole now. Go back to the short one again. I think it's tight. The wire's not moving, so that's a good sign. I got a little more grunt to it that time. It was tight. Ah. All right. Okay, they're in there. Nice and tight so they don't move. Tucks in there good. This is going to be tucked in like right up in here. Yeah, light one off. Okay, get that damn thing in there. Here we go. Tucked tuck that thing in there like that. Okay, that's gonna sit right like that. All right. So we got it going this way. Oh, that's the vent tube. Goes across top of the tranny over there. Okay, so now we're gonna fish this thing through here, which is our brake light switch wire over here. So this is going to go through here. This should be further up, so it's tighter. And when it gets pinched in there like that, it's pinched on the housing, not the wire. Okay, that's going to sit like that. Okay. Now, I think I'm going to run this down the back side of the switch there. That way it's not in the way of any of the stuff on this side. The shifter's right here going back and forth here, so keep it away from that. You always have to look at how everything else is around it to figure out how things go. Okay, we're going to lose the star instruction sheet here. Don't need that no more. See how the wire is going to wrap, so it'll pull through easily. I want the wire to go through with a knot. See, the wires are going the wrong direction. Got our hook tool right here now. Far enough for me to get my fingers to it yet. It's all wadded up somewhere. Here, got one wire. Had one. Damn it. Ah. Pull. There it goes. Okay, that was fun. Let's see, I can come across there, but actually I could go on that side too, doesn't matter. Yeah, it kind of does a little bit. Hope that worked. Okay. Damn wires. There we go, we made it. What fun. Yeah, it's fun fishing that down there. Okay, now I got to screw it in right up here. Straight slot. A little D dinky one. I don't want to use these anymore. Where'd my other one at? Smitty had it. Somebody stole it. Where'd it go? Put tools back when you're done with them. I don't know what he did with it. Stuck in his pocket, maybe? Don't see it. Great. Yeah, the one he was using to do the dash is now missing. I don't see it anywhere. Missing tools. Fun, fun, fun. She looks like this, but has a straight slot. That's where he did all this stuff up here, see? Hopefully he didn't put it in his pocket and take it home with him. That happens. Yep. Appears to be missing. Alright, well. Where did the missing tool go? Don't know. It appears to be gone. Alright, I gotta make a phone call. We'll be back.